So, the journey is going to begin. We are doing our first ever video on the channel. I'm just going to talk to you guys for about 5-10 minutes, just, you know, get a feel for things, see how things are. Most things I'm probably going to do on the channel, things like that. But first things first, obviously, as you can see, Minecraft. I play a lot of Minecraft. Probably too much Minecraft. But here we go. But yeah, so guys, it's been a long time for me to think about doing this. I've been thinking about it for months. Obviously, I've never had the time, but never had the confidence just to press record and see what happens. But yeah, as you can see, I'm just gonna play some Minecraft. It's a brand new world, you know. That's the first thing we always do in Minecraft, is get word. Get the basic tools. Obviously, with this being the first video, I honestly don't know what to do, where to start, so on and so forth. But we'll figure it out. You've got to start somewhere, right? There's a lot of things, a lot of people I've been watching over the last few months. It just spurred me on just to say, you know, do it for fun, do something fun. If I'm going to be sitting there playing Minecraft, I may as well record it. Yeah, so as you can tell, channel name Slim Plays. That's what people call me, Slim. So I thought, why not? So yeah, I'm just gonna play the game. What we're gonna do, I think we'll probably end it when we get something like Netherite. If I'm honest, Bond 16's been out for months. And I haven't even held a piece of netherite in my hand. But yeah, let's go and find some sheep so we can probably make a bed or something like that. Oh, look at that sheep. Haha. And then we'll get the basic tools. Obviously this will be a short video, it's a video to say hello. Nothing amazing. What? We'll work on this, build some things, maybe some farms if I can figure some of the mechanics out and things like that. One of them being kill a cow. We will get there. Maybe one day. Let's get some food. Never remember a cow being so hard to kill. Scorpio. See the cave, so. Is there a cave up here, or was I being blind? Must be me seeing things. I swear I've seen a cave. Yes, I did. Get some cobblestone. Let's call this Let's Play Episode 0. Right, let's get diggy diggy diggy. Let's squish out some coal there, get the furnace going, get some food on. Bed made, see the night. Let's just call this a makeshift home. Do furnace. yeah, if you guys stumble across my channel and want to ask me any questions, please do in the comments. You know, happy to answer any questions. I'm a quite open guy, don't hide anything. Always try. You know, can't please everybody, obviously, but no, I'm in trying to help its people. And last one, don't use a sword, so sure. Yep, I'm a big fan of the swords. I will use them if I need certain things, but I prefer to attack with an axe. As you can see, 5 attack damage, 1.6. Slow attack speed, but the attack damage is higher, so pros and cons, especially if someone's got a shield, it's better with an axe. But yeah, that's probably going to call on the recording, but there we go. One of them. Just wait for this food to cook. Get some more coal. Get some torches. What are torches? Torches going. I feel very awkward doing this, but we'll go there, practice. Let's also get this cooked. Let's make some torches. Gonna need that many eventually, so I'm just gonna light this area up in here. Might even make this my home. I have a knack of always wanting to build in a cave. Various reasons, really. Don't have to build, just have to make it look nice. Oh, this is definitely awkward. Hello, anyone in there? No. Okay, first video. Anything you want to know, guys, just ask. Very awkward. I've got a lot of influences from certain, obviously, Minecraft YouTubers in general. So, hopefully one day. We've got stuff and food. Right, next, let's go for this coal. Today is we'll try and get some iron armor maybe, or iron tools, depending how lucky we are with the iron, and then what we call it an episode. I was cobblestone there, panicking. One simple chest. I'll put you just there. I don't need you. Yes, I do. I'll take you. Don't need you. I'm actually just going to convert this all into wood. And what we'll do is make a nice bed. Comfy bed in the corner. Respawn point set. Present. Right. Nearly no time. We'll figure this out. Let's go and see what we have. I don't want you and I don't want you. Put some food on the bar. Some food there for emergency. Let's go down. Yeah, let's go this way. Any iron? Iron? Am I going to be really unlucky? My first enemy is a spider. Why did that not attack me? Oh, it's daytime. Mm. I would explain it. I'm being really unlucky here. I feel like this is also really dark. Video settings, nice and bright. Do you know what, guys? There's the first video. 10 minutes in. I'm not doing too bad. Once I've got my first bit of iron. Hello, iron. Game don't like me already. Really? Sleep. So guys, I'm gonna leave it there for the first video. We'll join here next time and we shall go on the quest for probably iron armor. Thanks for watching guys, and see you soon. Cheers, bye.